Should we go or should we stay now?
It's probably up to you. If you want to restart, get Kevin in.
No, it's all right. Don't worry about it. I mean, if it is a reverse grid, it would have only been a fucking nightmare with me at the front. So do not panic. I will spectate and adjudicate.
It's a big fucking gap behind me, isn't it?
Stationary cars on the grid.
What the fucking
what
hell
the
was
fuck
that?
You just bounced on nothing.
I just hit an invisible car as well.
Jesus!
Stationary car, isn't it? Missed him. I hit an invisible brick wall.
Jeez, that fucking.
Your hands alright?
It's on the left. Yeah, it really fucking jolted. It's on the left-hand side on the start line, so stay to the right.
Yeah, I saw what looked like a tail light or something and went, what the fuck is that? Oh, shit.
Oh,
and
I just...
There's one on the right as well.
I just saw some headlights with no car attached. That could be it.
Yeah, it's kind of a bit fucked, isn't it?
Lost my headlights.
putting the headlights, Bill?
Yeah. You not see them?
Not in the mirror, no.
Ah, right, they are working.
You're dark.
I can see them. You got a mirror out?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was watching that. Oops.
Don't look. It's Pimmer again.
Eh? Fucking spot. I got no lights.
Yeah, it's been about 5 laps with no lights. It's easy.
Got a racing line on.
I can't see shit.
You know, they say it makes you go blind if you're doing too much charging.
I can't even see the fucking track! Oh, shit.
Seems to be getting darker there.
It was pitch black, mate. Absolutely pitch black.
Yeah, I've got no lights either.
Quite fun at the front there. Really?
What's a bit much?
Thank you.
him, my dude is flashing his lights. Feel to give him a warning, Charger, all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
He started to spin and he was sort of coming back across the track as Rigel came around the corner, so yeah, I had nowhere to go, but yeah, he was sideways when he ran the corner.
Drifted in tandem, but I held mine and he didn't.
Yep, you got it.
Did you catch the curb, Audi?
Catch the grass.
Ah, I thought you caught something because you were facing the wrong way as I came around the corner. I went, that don't look right.
Nah. Weird ghost car thing.
Yeah, it was crazy. I was watching from the side. It looked like there was an invisible wire across the track when Charger hit it.
Yeah, I hit twice.
Oof.
Took the fucking wheel straight out of my hands. I know that much.
Yeah, I thought, ooh, that looked painful, and then I went, oh shit, because I hit something as well. I was like, bloody stroke, what was that?
There, yeah, the end of the pit wall.
Yeah, bloody horrendous. I mean, there was obviously three cars, I'm assuming, at the start there, that had sat on the grid.
Yeah, weird.
Invisible. I just saw these two lights and went, what's that? What's that? Oh, it's a stationary fucking car. An invisible ghost car, and went straight up the arse end of it. But there you go.
Good fun, though.
Yes, I recovered to fifth place.